We'd like to do a song that it's about a crazy man, and Red River has had its share of crazy people. You have to be about half crazy to move to this town. We could dedicate this to Jack Emery or a number of folks. We could dedicate it to Ray Wiley Hubbard. When we used to drive between Dallas and Red River every summer, we'd head out here and spend the summers, and we always went to a little community down near Decatur and Bowie, where they used to sell a lot of fruit, beanbag chairs. You ever seen those roadside stands down there? Anyway.
Fish bait, they always had a special on red wigglers or something.
This is on. Remember that? This is a song about a wild man, though, and sometimes wild people aren't all that bad in your community. We're getting excited. We're going to bring our old compadre Ray Hubbard up here in a little bit. So we'll sing this song for Ray. Saxton County wild man, chase the kids to school, stomp late past midnight, was a field late food. His house was full of liquor, junk and other things. He sold all the old ladies and wedding rings. Everybody hated him, with his big eyes and his beard. Then one day the Saxton County wild man disappeared. Yeah, nobody could believe it when the Saxton County wild man left town. The town newspaper ran out of things to write about. Just the weather and the hog prices. Aunt Fanny's chow chow recipe. Well, the Saxton County wild man is nowhere to be found. Everything came calm and peaceful in town. Saxton got so quiet, the town became a ghost. Everybody wondered which they needed most. Crazy man or a quiet town, children all got restless, grew up and moved away. Old folks died in Saxton County one day. Saxton County wild man quietly returned, sat down and played his fiddle till the damn thing nearly burned. Yodi-da-lay-dee-dee. Sold furniture, fish bait, by the highway roadside.
Bella Moon, and he